Dagon, it's me getting well. Dagon, man, had to go get his hearing test, and I found out that guy hearing loss. So that means I got to get hearing aids. So I went down there to the doctor's office to find out how much them hearing aids cost. They cost like $6 billion. Where the hell do they think I'm going to get $6 billion from? I'm just a mild man redneck. I might have to start prostituting myself. I'm just a gigolo, and everywhere I go, each and every day. So, if you see me down at 3rd and Main, pimping, prostituting myself, remember, I don't go both ways. I only want women to come by. So maybe I ought to just go to Oakwood and prostitute myself in Oakwood, because there are a lot of rich women that live there. The other problem I have is none of the guys in my head can hear each other. It's pretty sad. They're all kind of like, what? 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 Please, what? And everybody in there is like, they can't hear each other. I think it's great. And one guy's complete denial. He doesn't know what the heck's going on. So anyway, I figure out a way to get my hearing aids some way. Might have to rob a bank. I'm thinking prostitution is probably the best way to go. Well, I'll see y'all. Bye.